Hi guys, I'm Silas. Welcome to my channel. I'm focusing on Chinese social media and something related to China. And if you're learning Chinese, please subscribe to my channel. What is Weibo? Weibo is a microblogging in China and you can post the blog on there, which means you can post the text, video, images on there. Okay, let me simply say that Weibo is a Chinese Twitter based on text, video, and images. You will get the most trending topics, breaking news there. And if you're a big fan of Chinese stars, then Weibo is the right place you should get to. You may be wondering, how do I create a Weibo account outside of China? Does it need any verification from others just like WeChat and QQ? That could be really annoying. The answer is Weibo is so much easier to create. But there may be a little annoying thing of getting the SMS code, as the code could be delayed. Or the system could be not working well, but you still get a chance to get it compared to WeChat or QQ. I will show you how to get a Weibo account on mobile and PC, both covered, so don't skip the video. When you're stuck in mobile, then you should switch to PC, vice versa. Now let's get started. Search Weibo International on Google Play or Apple Store and install it. The logo should be like this. Open it, click Login. If you already have WeChat or QQ account LAN, you can use LAN login directly. But I don't recommend you to log in this way, as WeChat and QQ could be blocked easily. Now click Sign Up, and then select your region. You can see if your country available or not. And enter your phone number. Check here and then click Next. Click OK, then you will get an SMS code. The code should be like this, 6-digit code. Type in here, OK, you are in. Now let me show you how to create Weibo account on PC. Open browser and type in URL weibo.com. Then click Sign Up Now. Filling out your profile, the region name could be tricky. Some are in English, but some still in Chinese. I don't know why it is so buggy. You can check one by one and see region code is right or not. And the password should be 6 to 16 numbers, letters, or combination to make sure your password is secure enough. Again, click here to get a code. The code should be like this. Enter it. After that, click on Sign Up Now. As for this, you guys just need a personal account. If you are a company, organization, or government, then official account is available. Now fill out your basic info, and then select your interest, and then click Enter. You made it. If you like this video, please give me a like and subscribe to my channel. Have a good day.